By the way, I was planning on having a ceremony anyway this summer, even though it wasn't legal, but I feel that at least I get to celebrate my love. And then it just so happened that I legally now can get married, like everyone should.
I think there are a lot of people who have trouble coming to terms with that because they see marriage as traditionally between a man and a woman. But I also know that, you know, when couples are committed to each other and love each other, that they ought to have, I think, the same sort of rights that everyone has.
One day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Love is free.